What happened to that nasty man, so pally with the Taliban? Oh, 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 Osama Bin Laden. I believe you promised to buy this. He had one big hit, then he went away like a terrorism Macy Gray. Oh, 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 Osama Bin Laden. He occasionally sends out a videotape to say he's doing great and he's full of hate. Well, if he's doing so great, then please tell me why a videotape, not a DVD. He's wicked and depraved, but think of him stuck in that fucking cave. He takes girls back there now and then, but the clerics just throw stones at them. Oh, 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 Osama Bin Laden. All music's banned by the Taliban, so he always misses the ice cream van. TV ain't got a lot of laughs in. Their biggest show is called Strictly No Dancing. No one comes to his parties anymore. It's like being Michael Barrymore.